Hi, everybody. It's Heidi Kaisen at Hen and Chick Studio in Conrad, Iowa. And we have gotten so many beautiful fabrics in the last few weeks that I thought I would give you a little tour of some of the things that we've got in every nook and cranny here at the store. And I'm starting with our Evolution collection by Dan Morris of QT Fabrics. And it is absolutely vibrant and beautiful. It's in blues, yellows, green, purples, pinks, and there's more of this to come. We are absolutely loving it. And then to drastically change, this is a new collection from Poppy Cotton and a new designer in the store here that we haven't used before. But it is absolutely sweet, soft, cute little butterflies, a floral, and then some very sweet little accent pieces that go with it. So we've got something for everybody. People ask me often what style our store is, and I can't describe it because it's eclectic. But this is some fabric from Timeless Treasure that is really rich and warm and has some wonderful greens and reds and blues and just really, really pretty. So I'm gonna move over here. We always love our Woolies flannels from Bonnie Sullivan at All Through the Night. Maywood is the fabric company that does the Woolie pieces here. And they really are flannel, very nice and soft, they look a lot like wool because they have such depth. In fact, this piece right here is great for foundations of wool applique. It is just a beautiful piece. So kind of just going around here a little bit to show you just a little bit of the store. We have really increased the number of bolts of 90-inch wide Cuddle from Shannon. It's a great product, comes in a variety of colors, and really love those. And we're also getting a collection in, again, with all of our wool applique people and customers that love stuff. We're looking for some dark, rich backgrounds, and this is a collection called Wool Tweed. And they, again, it's cotton. This is 100% cotton that we're looking at, but it really has a look of wool. So wonderful. And below it, look at these beautiful, beautiful florals in these wonderful lush blues, sweet little birds on them. Love those. That's for Dear Stella. And Kim Deal is a fan. I am a fan of Kim Deal's and all of her beautiful work. This is a free pattern, and we do have kits cut and ready for you on these. This is Liberty Star, and her entire collection of greens and reds are right down here on the shelf, and really could work as Christmas fabric, but also all year round, all year round. And then we're going to jump up to the front of the store. So walk with me as we go over to this corner. Pat Sloan is now designing fabrics for Benartex, and she has a new collection called Town Square, Bonnie Lane, and love these pieces. Again, a really nice blue, kind of a corally rust, a yellow, that's just a really nice colors to work with. And then I'm going to go over, I'm not showing you every single piece but of new fabric, but a lot of them. This is Ellie, and it's a really, really fun elephant, and we have it in blue and gray. We've got a couple projects cut out to make with Terry Atkinson's triplet pattern. I think everybody's going to love what we're doing with that, but some great pieces. Oh, and if you need panda bears sleeping on moons, we have that too. And oh yes, a little mouse. So lots of things there. Let's move on over to our fall section. We've been gotten some really nice response to our pheasant fabric, perfect for this time of year. And we have kits for both a wall quilt and a lap quilt for this wonderful pattern where you take the panel and you can either cut it up or leave it whole, but it is a great panel. And the colors on this panel are so vibrant, and even in the plastic cover here, you can see how detailed and beautiful that panel is. So, some great fall fabrics. I love that it kind of looks like wood. And we've even got some feathers and wheat. So, a really nice collection there for those guys in your life. And of course, we've got beautiful Christmas fabrics, all sorts of things. Everything from very traditional plaids and poinsettias and cardinals, look at the pretty cardinals, to fun, loving baked goods at Kim from Kimberbell, and some just some really fun different things. So by all means, stop by. We're open 10 to 5 Monday through Friday and 10 to 3 on Saturdays. Hen and Chick Studio in Conrad, Iowa. You can also find us, of course, on henandchickstudio.com. See you soon.